if you are having a commerce background, then after 10 plus 2 you can pursue course in the healthcare management and hospital administration, etc. You cannot go to D Pharma or B Pharma courses because they require PCB requirements. So these are the some kind of administrative jobs in the medical field you can go with a commerce background. Thank you.